go. This is your final fight of the night, your main event of the evening. This is a pro MMA contest. Let me welcome first, making their way to the cage, representing South Coast MMA, it is River O'Connor.
Final match of the evening, the pro MMA fight, 3 5-minute rounds. It has it all.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, now making their way to the cage, representing London Shoot Fighters, it is
event of the evening. Both feeling each other out, trading leg kicks.
Difference between the pro and amateur, there is a longer feeling out process. A lot of respect.
But they got longer to work.
Fighters.
They got longer to work. He needs to set up that leg kick and he'll stop missing it.
Pressure, pressure, pressure.
O'Callaghan trying to get it to the floor.
Doing a great job of keeping it on the feet though. And he's back to a great sprawl.
Super strong.
Good trip, Guy Callaghan. He's inside control. He's controlling the hit. He's weaved his knee through. He might look to get to mount from here.
Looks like he's very close to it. Asai doing a great job. Great inspection.
Oh,
great elbow from the bottom. Vilma doing a very good job of listening to his corner. Yeah, really good. So strong.
Very strong.
Great pressure from O'Callaghan.
Vilma's doing well to keep his feet close to the cage. It's helping his center of gravity. Well done to break away.
Control the center now.
Let's see what he can do with his striking. Good leg kick. Oh, clash of shins there.
Don't feel it in the time. Jab to the body.
Big cross.
Loaded up the right.
Oh, good switch knee.
Good clear instruction from Sheep Fighting.
O'Callaghan keeping the pressure on. I'd like to see him use it. Oh, shoulder strikes.
Second fight tonight with shoulder strikes.
They're adapting.
Thank you.
see if O'Callaghan can use his cage control.
Second round.
Here we go.
O'Callaghan looking really relaxed.
Great in and out movements. Oh, O'Callaghan with a big overhand. He's trying for the single. He needs better posture. Because his head is being pushed down, he's not going to be able to pick him up. So he can go for a trip, or he has to reset his hips back underneath him.
Still trying to pick him up.
He's going to waste a lot of energy doing this.
And he's still
I'd be throwing elbows. Good job getting away.
Yasai looking fresh. I'm not so sure about O'Callaghan.
He's looking pretty tired. Squeezing. I bet his arms are tired.
O'Callaghan slips in over the top there.
Oh, O'Callaghan with a big hook.
Expecting the takedown.
Did well to move out of the way. Knee. Cook landed on O'Callaghan. He's taking these shots pretty well. He's still looking for that takedown though. It's become too obvious. He needs to start mixing up the stand up. Oh, good sprawl.
Big right hand. Another. O'Callaghan's got chin on him. Oh,
he's tired.
O'Callaghan's tired.
O'Callaghan is gassing. Hands on thighs. You don't want to see that.
I wonder if that was a feint.
Jesus!
Big KO there. Spectacular. That was something.
That had me on my seat for a second. Something. O'Callaghan still seems to be recovering.
It's a big knee.
Wow.
Yes, I was trying to set that up for a while. And
he threw a couple.
He threw a couple.
I thought at first maybe it was just to keep him away from shooting.
Absolutely.
And then
O'Callaghan got a bit tired, a bit slow. And here we are.
He did well with the pressure. He did really well with the pressure. I just needed to use it. Woo! Wow.
Yeah.
He needs to go teach some George Masvidal some lessons. That's like Carson.
Yeah, absolutely. And then we've got a knockout second round earlier in the night. back at the beginning.
Hassan.
Hassan with the guillotine. What a team. What a team.
Each fighter was committed, fit, healthy, loose, confident, and they all listen. They all fucking listen.
23 seconds of round number two. Your winner.
Done.